cloud computing. All these courses are very useful, and you can take up these courses by registering through a link. I will be sharing that link now, and you can register to that. It's a very useful course. All these courses will contain 25 to 30 hours. It is very beneficial. And one of the certificate I will show you, which you will be getting into. So you all see here, right? The IBM certificate, which one of the student has completed in from blockchain technologies. So here you can see the IBM logo, the barcode, everything. So this is the thing, like this student has taken up these courses, and every courses will contain certain modules. Like for if you take data science, it will contain some 10 to 15 modules. Each module will take some 2 to 3 hours, making together 25 to 30 hours. So after completion of that modules, you will be having an assessment. After the completion of the assessment, you will be you will get this certificate. So I will show you the portal also once, where you will be working onto that portal. So this is the IBM OpenPTech platform, where IBM logo is there. It's a free of cost learning. There is no cost. And if you want to do from the scratch anywhere, if you, it will take like cloud computing or cybersecurity outside. If you do, it will take a lot of amount, like 5,000 to 10,000. But here from the scratch, you can learn, and it will be very beneficial. Even you can suggest to your friends or faculties or colleagues where they will get to know about these courses, and which will be helpful for them also in future. Before starting up the registration process, do you have any queries, students? You can text in the chat box, or you can ask me directly. Hello.
Hello, students. If you have any queries, you can ask.
Yeah, ma'am.
Anyone? Anybody? Yeah, Anusha.
Any queries regarding to the course, or what courses you have to take up, or what will be your beneficial, or how it will be? Like anything you can ask.
Hello students, if you have any doubts, you can ask, or else we'll conclude the session. Sir, someone has
I got a query from Lakshmi, like what all do we learn in these courses? These courses will contain the modules like where cybersecurity is used, or how cybersecurity is developing a country, or how it is using. All this you will get to know from a scratch, from the basics. Duration of the course is 25 to 30 hours.
Okay. Any other query, student? I think there are no more queries, sir. So
okay.
The best course
minute,
that I can join. They have asked for the best course that we can join. They have asked, sir.
Yeah, ma'am. They can join. Not an issue, ma'am. The best course that I can join. Lakshmi, you are from which background? Which branch?
BCA branch.
BCA, you can take up data science because it's very useful. Data science related to, if you learn from data science, you will get an interest about the analytical parts and you can get to know about the database, how to create the dashboard database and all. And you can learn up into Power BI, Tableau, that and all tool will be very beneficial for you. From data science, you can take up data scientist like that, very useful. Yeah.
Okay, thank you, sir. Sir, for BCom?
BCom, cyber security is there and some non-technical courses is there. Once you go to this portal, you can get to know in detail what all courses is beneficial. Yeah. Even BCom
sir,
students can also learn data science if you are interested with that, because data science is not that complicated level. From here, if you get to know from the basics, from the scratch, you will get an interest towards what is data science, how it will be useful, like that. List of courses before registration, I will share. Yeah, I have already shared to Chaitra ma'am, even I will share to the concerned faculties who are associated with this particular college.
Students, please put up your name in the chat box. This is only for the attendance
sake,
just to know as to how many of you and which class. Okay, so please put your name along with your class.
I got a query like, do we have an exam to be certified? Yeah, for every courses or every test, we used to analyze the candidate with the assessment. Like first itself, where I have told you, like for data science, there will contain like a lot of modules. So from the starting from the modules, like first module, if you have completed, second module, there will be an assessment. Small assessment will be there. And at the end of 10th or 15th module, there will be the final, which will take you to the final test, and after completion of the assessment, you will be certified for this particular certificate, IBM certificate for this particular course. Anybody, any else queries?
Is it online or offline?
Yeah, it's an online course. It's an online course. So, your GB or data will not take that much. Like if you're logging in today, you can complete two courses and you can complete one or two module from each courses. And if you're bored off, you can start with your academic session. And after one or two days, you can complete the other modules and you can take them. You can log in these courses anytime. It depends on you. But once you get interest, it will make you to complete that particular course.
Any queries, students? You can unmute yourself and ask the question directly instead of typing it in the chat box. All students, please put up your name along with your class for attendance. I think there are no more queries, sir. I thank on behalf of the whole fraternity of Shishadipuram College. So I thank you, sir, Neeraj sir, for addressing our students regarding the course. Thank you,
so,
sir.
So shall I share the link, ma'am, over here so they get to know about the link?
Yes, sir. Sure, sir. You can put that link in the chat box so that students can utilize that.
Yeah.
Students,
so this
please
is the link.
That.
This is the link in that. Ma'am, shall I guide them how to do, if it is fine?
Yes, sir. Please.
Yeah. So, you all will be clicking onto that link. And once you click to that link, you can see, hello. Hello, students.
Yes, sir.
Hello. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
So once you click onto that link, you have to click on register using Google. Okay. You all people should have Gmail ID with your password, and don't forget the password. So register using Google. You will be clicked on first. And once you click onto that, after that your basic details will be coming, like first name, last name. You have to confirm your email ID. And what country are you in? Because we are asking this question in India, because this courses has been started 10 years back the line in Europe and various other countries. But now IBM has thought to implement it in India. So you have to put India, and your school duties is Tamil Nadu or Karnataka. Are you 18 year or 18 or older? You have to make it yes. What grade are you in? You have to make it college. You hear about us, you have to make the word of mouth, Twitter, anything, and you have to click on all these check boxes. Once you click on all these check boxes, click on the last item, register. It will show success. And once you get success, directly send it over to here. Okay. Don't register again and again, because it will show error. So once you register, you will get a success message over here, or you will get a success pop-up in your email ID. After that, you have to click on sign in. So once you sign in, so once you sign in, you will get an a page like this: login with IBM, login with Google, login in LinkedIn. So always you have to click with login with Google, and all this like mail IDs will be coming. So I'm clicking on my mail ID. So website will be starting, it will be slow, because every day they have to update their things. So it has signed in, my details will be coming, profile, everything will be coming. So where you have to start the course, you have to take up from course catalog. Okay, recommendation, you have to go from course catalog. So these are all the courses you can see, right, students? Hello? Hello?
Yes,
yeah,
we
hello.
Can hear you.
Yeah, these are all the courses: technical skills, artificial intelligence, blockchain, cloud computing, I was saying. And after that, workspace skills, where critical thinking, design thinking, communication, which will be helpful for your daily long time workplace. Expanding your horizon, teacher resources, all these are courses. So I will show you how to start up the courses, as I was saying, data science. So you have to click over here. So always start with data science, getting started. What is data science? 30 minutes, okay? So you have to click on here. You have to go to this activity. You have to click, if you want to start up these courses, you have to click on to this activity. Mm-hmm. Here you can see lot of modules, right? Hello? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Everyone is there? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So these are all the modules you can see here. So you can learn from the scratch. All this description videos will be coming up. So one by one, you have to complete it. And at the last, you have to click on, I have checked it out by clicking on over here. You can, let's keep going. You have to click. Okay. Once you click on here, this module is complete.
Sir, in the sense it is teaching one by one.
Huh? Hello?
Sir, in the sense it is live video or?
Live video. Everything. No, it's not live video. It's pre-recorded video.
Okay, okay. Sir, we need to look over it.
Yeah, yeah. So once you that, if you have completed one module, you can keep it as an add to learning queue. Like you will be making to Amazon and all, no? For example, you will be adding into the add cart, no? Like later you will purchase. Like that, the same way you can put it into add learning queue. Now some error is there. You can check up with your queue after that. So here all, I was doing some courses. What is cloud computing? What is artificial intelligence? Like once you complete this, you will get to know how many percentage you have completed, 20%. So here it should come 100% by completing each modules. Yeah, that's it.
Sir,
any query?
We have a test in every module, sir.
Yeah, in every modules. Like first module, there was no testing. From second or third module, the assessment will start. That is small assessment will be there. And the final one will be at the last assessment, 15th or 20th module.
Okay, okay.
After that final modules, you will be getting the course completion certificate, which I have shown you for this one. This certificate you will be receiving. Directly you can download from the portal. Anybody, any else queries, how to start or how to look into those courses, anything?
No queries, sir.
You can ask me, feel free, don't worry.
Sir?
Yeah?
Whenever we have our exams, will they inform us that you are having exam or we should get to know by ourselves?
No. You will be completing it. That's what I said. Like it's a self-paced learning. So every module you will be completing, and at the last modules, you have to complete yourself. It's all self-paced. We will not be informing anything. You can, I have shared you this link. 1 minute. So link actually. So click onto that link and you can start up the courses, and each module and the last module, you will get to know what courses you have to take up. Anything, any other queries?
Hello, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, since this course is containing the technical part, how can the commerce or a BCom oriented students can help you, sir?
It contains technical and non-technical courses also there, which I have shown you, like design thinking or communication development or Excel skills. All these courses are there. If you search in the course catalog, you'll And BCom student also can learn data science or cloud computing, which will be helpful for them in the future.
Thank you, sir.
One query I got, like, which course is best? In this, every course is best. It depends on you completing the course or how you're taking up the courses. If you are good in one particular area, choose on that based on that course, you take up the Any other queries?
Sir, while we are learning that courses, if we have catch up any doubt, means where we have to contact you, sir?
We are having our technical team. You can contact with the placement officer, Chaitra ma'am. She will be directly interacting with me. And if possible, I will try to resolve the queries, or I will check with my technical team to resolve it.
Okay, sir.
Is that fine, ma'am? Chaitra ma'am, if you're there. Hello?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Chaitra ma'am, you're there?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
Ma'am, one student had a query, like, if they get into any difficulties or queries or hurdles in this so where they have to contact. I just inform, like, okay. They will be directly contacted to you, and they will interact. You will interact with me for resolving.
Okay. Okay, sir. Okay.
Yes. Any other queries?
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah.
So I just logged into this course and everything.
Hello.
Okay.
Today's episode is brought to you by the letter B.
Hello.
So it's like all.
Your voice is breaking.
YouTube videos.
Hello.
Story jobs and stuff together. I logged into project management course, and then it directly took me to a video of.
Hello. Hello, your voice is breaking. Actually, can you come again? Hello.
Videos uploaded on the YouTube. Are the videos uploaded on the YouTube?
Student, please repeat your question. Sir is asking for that.
No, the videos are not uploaded in the YouTube. Actually, these courses are based in from this only. Actually, you can look out the videos or description from this portal only. Actually,
sir, understand.
Hello. Your voice is breaking, Anusha.
Okay, so basically, no, sir. I tried opening up this thing, project management course, and it just led me to YouTube right now.
Okay.
Like,
anybody, any else queries? How to start up or how to look onto these courses? Or anything? Hello?
Sir, shall we conclude the session, sir?
Yeah, ma'am, we can conclude the session. So,
if they have any other doubts, they can come back to us. So, we call you and we'll verify that, sir.
Yeah, ma'am. If it is possible, I will resolve from my end or my team is there who will be resolving. Yeah.
Okay.
So, students, all of you should have a bright future ahead. Stay calm, stay happy. Pandemic situation is raising a lot, but stay in home and enjoy a lot and build up your career in a good way by logging and starting up with these courses. Thank you.
Thank you, Neeraj sir, for addressing our students regarding the course, sir. Thank you.
Ma'am, we can start the next session by 12, if it is fine.
Yes, sir. Fine, sir. 12 o'clock, we'll start the next session.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Ma'am, can I have any faculty's mail ID so that I can share the link and the other details?
Okay, sir. We'll contact you.
Yeah, sure, ma'am. Or else I will mail you. You can share it with this one, this particular college, all the details.
Yes, sir. Fine.
Yeah, sure. Thank you, students.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.